Hi friends, it's Miss Michelle from the Boredom Public Library, and today I'm going to be teaching you all how to make this awesome woven llama. So if you'd like to know how to make your own, keep on watching. And there you have it, your own woven llama. For a limited time, you can get one of our llama making kits from youth services, and you can call youth services to get more information.